The first combination has the left accent falling on the and of one and the e of two. Now remember, everything else within this linear pattern has to stay the same, can't shift. So as always, note placement and dynamics are very, very important. Okay, our second combination has the accent on the and of one and the downbeat of beat three. Our final example today moves away from the and of beat one, and this one starts the accent on the E of beat two, followed by the downbeat of beat three.